Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of the Mr. Ben Show, and welcome to another episode of Brave. The last episode didn't do too well. I guess the last few episodes, period, haven't done too well compared to what they usually do, but that's okay. Thank you guys for watching anyways. Thank you for all the support. We've hit over 100 subscribers. I haven't talked about it yet, but we did that, and that's cool. Not really much to say. This will be a short episode. I feel sick. I posted that this video will be late today because I don't feel good. So I don't think this will be a long episode at all. Snap it over all the way back to where we need to be. Okay.
That plant looks dangerous. It's a boy getting too close to it.
Well, damn. Okay. Was I supposed to shoot it? Nice.
Oh, this tree must have been enormous.
Okay. Get these poison sacks out of here, my dude. I don't remember where we're at or what we're doing, why we're here, but we're doing something. We found out our mom's a bear, right? That was the last thing, and then something about a portal, and then now we're here. Money! Zipline, please! Bows only. So there's like an achievement, I think, for getting through a whole level with only using your bow. So I'm gonna do that because that doesn't sound like it would be too difficult.
I've got to bring this back to Mom and quick.
Okay.
This should help your wound.
There's just too many of them.
I'm a bear. I'm a bear. Went in the last level. Puzzles.
Okay. This castle is so old. I wonder who lives here.
Old people. What's here? Secret, please. Money. I don't know if that was worth it. Can I break the things on the wall? No. Okay. Won't let me. That bow wasn't doing anything. Oh, I died. Okay. The bow wasn't fucking doing anything. I forgot all the buttons. Wasn't there a dodge button? There's a dodge button.
For
myself. Give me a potion. Ow, fucker. I don't understand why the dog attacks like fucking hit you when you're not even near the dog. How? It doesn't make any goddamn sense. Fucking shoot him. Wish there was a fucking target aim thing. Fuck off. Fucking
so
A, of course.
I better find a potion for my health.
Nightmare.
It's hot to the touch.
That would have been lovely.
It must be magical.
I guess that's the symbol above their head was a fire symbol, though. That's good enough. Me, dude. Fuck off, dog. Jesus Christ. Oh, this one has a health bar above him. Okay. Cool. New move. And we're good. For now. Until we die 1,000 times.
Now how am I ever gonna get past... Ah, there you are. Go to it,
little
boys.
Bears. That little bears. Oh, now we're the little bears. Oh yeah, we played as the little bears in the last episode too, huh? There's a puzzle like this already. Yes, yes, yes. And I imagine we need you there, and then we need you here, and then this should raise it. Yeah. Pull the lever! Or push it. That works too. Cool.
Many a mickle
makes. Give me it all. Tapestry. Useless. Need a new fucking weapon.
Mom and Dad used to walk me through this forest all the time.
Oh, how?
I would give to do so again. Soon.
Where's the path to walk? Can't change it. Damn it.
I thought I knew every inch of this forest, but I've never seen anything like this.
Again. Can't do that. Not a good one. What the fuck? How? Ow. I like my pizza extra cheesy. Sick. Oh, Mother. Mother, where are you? The ring's a ring of stone. Oh, that's what it was. That's right.
I have to keep moving.
Okay. Can I go see the merchant, please? Equipment. Cool. I'm sorry, equipped.
Okay.
Well, that's the end of that level. So I think that will be a good place to end the episode. Sorry for being a couple days late. We'll get back to schedule. Yeah. It's been fun, guys. It's been real. See you in the next episode. Peace out, Cub Scouts. Bye.